Young men in that ring, please, let's hear it for both of them. And they have taken us to a split decision, but that decision is in favour of the blue corner, Roman Sullivan. But your winner by TKO in round two, it's the mighty accident in the red corner! Thank you for staying right to the end for a thrilling world title fight. We have had some classic encounters in the past. I must say, ladies and gentlemen, we all know the result. Mr. Pete Foley has asked us sometime in the future for a rematch for the title. But at the moment, can we just celebrate the performance of these two men? And we know the decision, so can we also celebrate the performance of our new world champion?